It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
Oh, it's you. I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
A necklace.
A necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
The basement.
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Thank you. You came back. Just like you said. I was so scared. Were those gunshots?
Don't worry. I promised Diana to keep you safe. I know what you've been through. No one will harm you ever again.
What's that noise?
Shh. Don't make a sound.
No, it's just... Oh, God, whatever happened to the duct tape?
That's Wade for you. The guy likes his carnage. Sick shit. Get some off.
Probably why he's never been caught, you know? Always willing to...
To get the power back on. Sister Mary is waiting in the basement. I will meet you both there.
This has gotten way out of hand, man. What the hell are we doing?
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find...
Girl, before he tears all you sorry punks a new one. So look harder. Tear everything apart. Now get going.
Need a fresh weapon.
Jesus! Not here!
You know who we're looking for. Come on!
Drop the gun! Where are you? Throw your gun out here! Where...
Little boy. You've been waving that little thing around all day, haven't you?
Shut up, Wade!
Oh! Oh! You think you're a tough guy, Lenny? Tough guy?
Stop it!
Come on, man, you tough guy? Come on. Come on, you tough guy? Come on, man!
No! Come on! Okay, I'll show you! Shut up, bitch!
Oh!
Or I'll... put a cap in your ass!
Look out, everybody! We better make room for Limp Dick Lenny. Come on!
You know what, Wade? Just... oh, God! Oh, my God! Oh, I got blood on my hand, Wade!
Y'all see that? This is like pop like a watermelon! Lenny! I'll tell you what, Lenny. We better let the grown-ups clean up this. Mm-mm. Boys, keep watch, huh? Nice job, Lenny. Nice job.
Okay, so we got the girl. What now? Let's go.
Stay put until Wade says otherwise. No getting high.
No. I don't like this.
friend. You're hearing all these rumors.
Whatever, they can't be true. Anyway, he's got me.
No. No, that did not just happen.
Make fun of me, I'll teach you a thing or two. I hope you die real hard and real long, you fucking motherfucker. And you, Baldy, don't you fucking move. I'll put a fucking bullet in her head. That's what I'm saying. Wait, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny. Don't you fuck with Lenny anymore.
South Dakota, you're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?